Hello everyone, it's me again, John Minisondra, and today I'm gonna teach you on how to paint a cityscape. So this will be a very short tutorial on how to add details on the buildings, and it's actually part of my commission painting. So I'll just show you a part of this on how to paint the buildings on the landscape. Okay, so as you see here, I have already the background and the sketch, and as you see in the background, I have a little yellowish sunlight, a yellow sky, and a little pink and purple on the upper part. So if you are painting with me, and if you want to paint this one, you can actually paint first the background and also this part here. So yeah, okay, so I'll be using the same materials, the same paint, so I'll be using limited colors and palette, and also I think I'll just use two brushes. So I'll be using this number 8 flat brush and number 1 liner brush for details. Okay, so I think I'm gonna start. So first, if you are following me, so if you're watching this video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and also the bell button if you want to know, so that you won't be late on my new videos. Okay, so first I'm gonna use some raw umber and also some blue and white. So we're gonna put first the background colors, so blue and white with the raw umber there. So we're gonna fill this building first with this color. Actually I prefer lighter, so I'm gonna use white and blue, lighter and bluer. So I will be putting the light coming from the left side. So this is still the background color, so don't worry. So I'm gonna mixing other paints here. So I'm gonna use some white, more white, to make it lighter, and some more blue. So we have already here the sketch. We need to do first the sketch before we're gonna start painting. The sketch will guide us so that we won't commit any mistakes. Actually, mistake is part of learning, but to make sure that you won't get mistakes, you need to have some sketch. I need to do it little by little and with extra careful also. So all you have to do is just fill everything here. Thank you. I'm adding some white and blue here. So I will be putting my light coming from the left side, so that will be my plan, and actually I'll just apply that later. So the same thing that we did on the other building, we need to fill this part. With a lighter blue color. Everything, we need to do it on all the buildings, so this may take some time. So it's okay if it's if the color is lighter or darker, that's fine. So doing that, you can actually see which one is farther or nearer to us. Okay, so adding the background colors is already done. Yeah, I think that's just nice. Okay, so I still need to put some background, but I want it to be lighter. So I want it to be look misty building, or I want to put some further building behind the. These buildings. Okay, so by doing that, I'm gonna use a little purple color. I'm gonna mix red to this existing light blue, and I'm gonna add some more white to make it light. I'm gonna add some red to make it red violet, and add more white, plenty of white, to make it really very light in color. Okay, so these are further buildings, that's why it looks mistier. Can also put other buildings behind the tower. Sorry. So you can still put more, like what I'm doing. So it will look like that there are plenty of buildings below the below these buildings. Okay. So there. It looks very, very bright. And now I'm gonna start adding some details on the buildings. Highlights and shadows. So I'm going to put my lights coming from the left side here, so my sun is coming from here, it was right through here, so all the highlights should be on the left side there. Okay, so let's start. I'll be using a smaller brush, which is the number one liner brush. It's good for the details, but you can actually use smaller and a pure white color. So I'll be using a pure white. You can add water to make it wet, to make it a little wet, so that it will be easier for us to blend. Maybe it will be easier for us to create the strokes and to drag the brush into our canvas. Okay, so I have here some white. So I'll start at the top. And then on the sides, there. So I still need to put some white highlights or line on the side. There. Now next, I will be adding a little designs. So here. This will be the design of my building. It's really a modern building. Some parts are still wet. That's gonna be a little problem. Thank you. So it should be circular. There. Now I'll be using some lighter color here, which is the purple. And I'm gonna use this color to create details on the back side. There. Okay. So I'm gonna add more white. Need to clean my brush to remove some colors, and I'm gonna add some pure white. We need to lighten the left side. And now we're gonna put some a little lines there. Okay, it looks like a basket. Yeah, it's really nice to see. Okay. So far it looks pretty nice. Okay, I'm gonna make sure it's sharp. And it looks like a nice building. So I think I'm gonna retouch a little. I'm gonna darken this part here. Okay, so that's it for that. So I'm gonna proceed on the other buildings. I need to clean my brush. And I'm gonna use again my white. And then I'm gonna lighten the other one here. And then this building also. little details on the floor. Just straight horizontal lines from left to right. And also here. Okay, and more here. So, I just have to follow the patterns. But you don't need to perfectly create the building. It's just an optical illusion. Okay. And in here. Okay. And then this one also. So actually, it's up to you what design you're gonna put on your buildings. You need to learn how to be a little creative on adding details on the buildings also. Okay. I'm going to add more. Thank you. So I'm gonna lighten this part. To create a little shades. And then this one. Sorry. And then I'm gonna add a little white here. So there are a little details like this, irregular on the floor, so it may be some lights on the floor. And also this one. I'm gonna put a little reflections on the sky. There. Okay, I'm gonna use this lighter purple color, and I'm gonna put more details here. And then also here. Wait. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm almost done with my the buildings, and I'm gonna put some colors on other buildings. So I think this one I'm gonna make it a little bluish, so I'm gonna use some blue color and white. So here I'm gonna make it bluish, and I'm gonna add some textures. Thank you. also some darker blue for the other side. We can put a little texture there. I'm gonna put more white. I'm gonna use more white. I'm gonna lighten this color, this building here. Okay, that's it everyone. So I think I am done with my simple demonstration how to paint these buildings. So just a very easy tutorial. Actually this is part of my of a big commission painting. So I'll just want to give an opportunity to show you on how I paint commissions. Okay, so I'm using acrylic here. Okay, my plan everyone, so I intended to put some airplane here flying, so this will be my plan. And also that is the suggestion of the owner. Okay, so maybe I'll just try to put some airplane. I need to research. Here, so I'll be sketching first the airplane here. I'm gonna put it here. Okay, so we have now the airplane. And I'm gonna use for some white. No, I think some dark tones first, some grays here. I'm gonna use this first. I need darker, so I'm gonna use blue and red. So I'm adding the wings. It's gonna be a little complicated. Because the airplane is very, very small. If you ask me if I have a reference, yes, I have. I actually searched it on the internet. There. Yeah, I have an airplane there. Sorry everyone. I'm gonna add colors on this, like blue. And some plain white. Okay, need a little retouch. Okay, that's it. So for me it looks like an airplane now flying towards us. Flying to the top or to the sky. Okay, so thank you everyone for watching this video. So I am done with this simple tutorial on how to paint buildings, city buildings, on an afternoon landscape. So this is just a part of the commission painting, so maybe I'll just show the entire painting after I'm done with this. So thank you everyone. Okay everyone, so I wanna say thank you for watching this video today, and I hope you get something out of this. And my only advice is to keep on practicing, keep on painting. The more you do it, the more you know how to use your brush, the more you will know how to mix the colors. That's why I'm using limited colors in my palette, because I want you to learn how to mix and get the desired colors you want. So please hit like, add some comments, subscribe for more videos in the future. Okay, once again, thank you. Have a nice day and God bless you all. All the glory and honor and praises always belongs to the Lord.